Tonight, this Bucks County school principal has been charged with harassment and criminal trespass. Central Bucks Regional Police arrested 53-year-old Kevin Martin on Thursday night after he allegedly barged into his estranged wife's home in Doylestown and refused to leave. Martin has been principal of Towhickan Middle School in Doylestown since 2014. His bail has been set at $25,000.